It is on this Memorial Day weekend. CDOT and the State Patrol are stepping up DUI enforcement for the holiday. Last year, nearly 400 impaired drivers were arrested during this time. Extra patrols will be out across the state to make sure drivers stay safe.